Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who is on a week-long visit to the United States of America, met Bhutan Prime Minister Tshering Tobgay in New York on Saturday. Both leaders discussed bilateral issues and held talks over issues of strategic importance. On September 28, Modi will call on U.S. President Barack Obama, their third meeting in a year, which reflects shared concerns about an increasingly assertive China as well as a desire to boost commercial ties. Before wrapping up his U.S. tour on September 29, Modi is due to visit Silicon Valley, which is home to technology giants like Google, Facebook and Apple, and invite them to invest in India. It will be the first visit to West Coast by an Indian Prime Minister in 33 years. With camera person Ajay Sharma, correspondent Naveen Kapoor from New York for ANI.